So, did you spend your Halloween in the quarter?
Yes, I was on Frenchman.
And were you there when the shootings happened?
Yes, I heard about them from a taxi man.
Did you feel safe in the quarter that night?
I felt very safe. I would just stay with my friends and made sure no one went in the direction of the shooting.
So, Zach, did you spend your Halloween in the quarter?
I did. We took the streetcar down and we were walking down Bourbon to get to Frenchman's eventually. But part of the way down, a wall of mounted police appeared in front of us. And I didn't really know what was happening. I kind of wanted to pet the horses and go around them, but I was told that was probably a bad idea. And then one of my friends kind of started having a panic attack. I didn't know why. So I just kind of followed them back, and we eventually made it back to campus. But I later found out she was having a panic attack because there was a shooting. So yeah, we really didn't make it down to Frenchman or anything. But yeah.
Did you feel safe?
Well, I didn't really know what was happening, so I felt safe. I mean, I was having a grand old time. Everyone else, not so much. But I mean, I was living it up.
So, did you spend your Halloween in the quarter?
Yeah, I did.
And what exactly happened?
Well, I was on the corner of Canal and St. Charles, and we were waiting for the streetcar, and I heard what sounded to me like several fireworks, like popping sounds. And I looked over, and everyone was moving. People were moving away, and nine police cars came and just flooded the street.
So did you feel safe?
Actually, I did up until I found out later in the paper what happened.